Hello everyone, welcome to TSL Chiang Mai Thai Language School YouTube channel. And today I have a Q&A about our education visa course. It's interesting, right? I'm going to answer all of the questions that our students often ask us. So before we talking about it, please subscribe and click like to our YouTube channel. Thank you so much. There is a great news for our applicants who have been waiting overseas and plan to enter Thailand with an exemption visa or a tourist visa. Or our applicants who are already in Thailand and who are holding an exemption visa or a tourist visa. So there is the possibility to change into an education visa with our school. How to apply for an education visa with TSL Chiang Mai? If you are overseas, please contact the Thai embassy in your country for the certificate of entry or the COE. Please fill out the application form and complete the payment. If you are already in Thailand, please fill out the application form or you can visit at our school office located on the fourth floor at Panti Plaza. How is the process? The tourist visa and the exemption visa arrival stamp needed when you arrive in Thailand to submit it to the Ministry of Education for an approval letter. The consideration takes around 3 or 4 weeks for the approval letter. And once our school receives your approval letter from the Ministry of Education, we will prepare your document to apply for an education visa at Chiang Mai Immigration. TM30 and the lease agreement are required to attach with the paperwork. On the submitting day, your tourist visa and your exemption visa must be valid for at least 21 days. The extension for another 30 days might be necessary for students who enter Thailand with the exemption visa. And there is a converting visa fee that students have to pay directly to Chiang Mai Immigration. After 21 days, your ED visa will be approved for first 90 days. For 1 year education visa course, you have to extend your visa 3 times every 90 days, and that is a free 1,900 baht. Our school will prepare the extension document for our students. How long is the process to get the ED visa? The process is take around 2 months to apply for the ED visa. How much for 3 months, 6 months, and 1 year ED visa course? There are 3 education visa courses available for our valid students to choose. 3 months course, 120 hours lesson. The price is 15,000 baht. 6 month course, 190 hours lesson. The price is 21,500 baht. 1 year course, 12 months, 390 hours lesson. The price is 32,500 baht. What document do I need to prepare? There are 6 necessary documents that you have to prepare for us. First one, the customer data. You have to fill in all of your information. Then, the purpose of study. And the third one is the personal history check. So both of them, you have to sign your signature and fill out your full name on it. Third, ED visa process. This one, please read it carefully and precise on the last page. Next, please scan or take a picture of all the pages on your passport that have Thai visa stamp. The last one, please send us your picture with a white background. Please send the original one to us. Next, we will prepare your necessary document and submit it to the Ministry of Education in Chiang Mai. How many days per week do I need to study? Our education program consists 4 days a week, Monday, Wednesday, Friday, and Saturday. Students will study Thai language every Monday, Wednesday, and Friday. 2 hours per day. And then On Saturday, it will be the Thai culture class. Students will study about our amazing Thai culture and traditions. Sometimes we go to visit the temple, market, or museum outside. And sometimes we do the handcraft and do the cooking class at our school. Students will learn about our amazing culture. It will be very interesting for our students. How can I make the payment? If you stay in Chiang Mai, you can come to visit our school. We are located on the fourth floor at Panthi Plaza. You can pay in cash. Second, you can use the TransferWise to transfer the payment to our Bangkok bank. Third, you can transfer the money to our Bangkok bank. Fourth, you can pay by the credit card, but there is a 3% charge and we accept only students who come to pay at our office. And the last one, you can use PayPal to transfer the payment, but there is a 7% charge. Do I have to pay for textbook and materials? No. All course materials are free for our education visa students. What is the TM30? This is the question that our students always ask us. What is it? The TM30 is a form used by the immigration department for the landlord, homeowner, or the hotel to report the foreigner staying on their property. And this is a responsibility of the landlord to report. The last question, what is the lease agreement? A lease agreement is simply a contract between the landlord and the tenant that states what the tenant will pay monthly for rent and for how long. So TM30 and lease agreement, students have to prepare for us before we going to apply. These are documents are really necessary to attach with the document to apply for the ED visa at Chiang Mai Immigration. ขอบคุณค่ะ Thank you everyone for watching our video. If you have any questions about the education visa, you can contact us anytime and we also can arrange the Zoom meeting to answer all of your inquiries. You can contact us by sending the email to tslxiangmai@gmail.com, Facebook, LINE, and WhatsApp. Today I have to go and see you again next time. Bye bye. สวัสดีค่ะ